They are receiving the anointing. Oh, shake it, boys.
Jehovah,
out, out,
Rabakata, take out from Jehovah in the mighty name of Jesus. Ramando Bosaka,
Jehovah,
Ramando Bosaka. Who are you? Who are you?
I'm her aunt.
You are her aunt?
Yes.
What have you done?
She's very intelligent.
So what is your problem with that?
Oh, she's very intelligent.
She's very intelligent?
Very intelligent.
Okay, so what have you done? Eh? What have you done?
I don't know how to get a job.
Eh? Aunt, talk for now.
Where is the sister to her mother?
Do you know where she is?
Yes.
Where is she?
Spring, I wonder why she's here.
She didn't explain. Huh? She didn't explain. Aunt! Aunt!
What?
What else have you done?
To doom her future.
Huh?
To doom her future.
Where do you come from, aunt?
I'm her sister to her mom.
Her sister? Okay, come here. Come on the red carpet, auntie. Aunt, come on the red carpet. Yeah, stand there now. Stand there. Don't move.
No.
Aunt.
What?
Aunt.
What?
Come on the red carpet.
Oh, it hurts.
Come on the red carpet. Stand there now, aunt. I arrest you there. I arrest you there. Yes, good. Now, talk, aunt. Aunt, what else have you done?
Doom her future.
Doom her future? Where do you come from? Where does she come from?
Don't know.
Yeah, me, I don't know. Tell me, where does she come from?
Where you come from?
Are you asking me? Okay, look, look, look. Aunt, look. I come from there.
Malawi!
I come from there.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Do you know where I come from?
Malawi.
Demon confessing.
Aunt, do you want to know again? Do you want to know again?
No.
Where I'm coming from?
No.
Look, 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 look. I come from there. Okay, so what have you done to her?
I've doomed her future.
Huh?
I've doomed her future.
You have doomed her future.
Yes.
Huh?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you, Jesus. And go now. Go, 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 go.
And
stand here.
Leke
go now, Olivia.
Raise up your hands. Auntie,
raise up your hands. Yeah? Are you talking to me like that?
Yes, she's intelligent. Once I leave her, she'll be better. She's intelligent. Do you know how educated she is? I will not leave her.
Come,
no,
come.
No.
Touch her here. Touch her
no.
here. Touch her here.
No.
Yes.
No,
leave.
Demon screaming. By the power of the Holy Ghost.
Can you see? As she was saying, I can't believe God said it's a lie. She's there. Touch her.
Mm.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
I don't like the way you.
Somebody clap hands for Jesus.
I know you are surprised.
Yes.
But your surprise must go with your hands. Then I will enjoy your surprise.
Wow.
Huh? Can you see how quick God can chase a demon? Look to me now. Can you see me? What was happening to you? Huh? You will have now. You will have a job. Touch my hand. Touch my hand. You'll get a job. When you get a job, come here. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Grab
hands for Jesus.
There's someone I told to touch your. Where is that lady? Are you the one? What is happening with your.
Stomach was paining me yesterday.
Huh?
Yesterday.
Was paining you yesterday?
Yeah.
Are you the one I told you to touch?
Yeah.
Pff, take it.
Power.
In the name of Jesus.
Grab hands for Jesus.
In the mighty name of Jesus. delivered in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Touch my heart. Ramando Bosina. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Worship you again, not again.
Yes, take it. Yes, take it.
Worship you again, not again.
Jehovah,
clap hands for Jesus.
Jehovah,
you are the Most High God. You are the Most High.
The Most High.
Oh, you people.
You are the Most High.
Jehovah,
you are the Most High.
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 You are the Most
High. That time last year, I suffered, dear Lord. You took my husband away from the house. I left alone.
Okay.
Then I think God, because I was keeping on watching
your TV, whatever.
Yes.
Yes.
Asking for prayer.
So what did you want me to do for her?
I know it's a spirit from her, because every Makoti, she said we are witches.
Because
poison. So I just want God to.
Okay, let's talk about you now. Let's talk about you.
Yeah, about me. Thank you.
You are sick.
Yes.
Huh?
Amen.
You know that?
Yes.
Do you know the sickness? If you know, don't tell me.
Okay.
I'll tell you. Okay. Your whole body.
Mm-hmm.
Huh?
Mm-hmm.
Especially on top. You understand? You feel like there are some things eating your body.
Amen.
Huh?
You are itching.
Hey! Clap hands for Jesus!
And this is taking your health. Do you know me?
No.
Eh? No. Have we ever talked?
No.
You said you sent the WhatsApp to who?
I don't know.
Because you took the number from?
It's TV.
From TV.
Yeah.
Because I don't give you the TV number. Because someone might think that I've spoken to her before. So how do I know that this? You know, you. Okay, I'll tell you this. Do you understand?
Yes.
Because I also am able to heal you in the name of Jesus.
I am safe.
You have got cancer in the blood.
This is true because about it was 3-4 weeks when I went to hospital, my doctor said I have to go for pap smear.
Yeah.
I went there. So when I come back, the doctor said I have a virus.
Virus.
Caused the uterus cancer. So
how do I know?
Clap hands for Jesus. Hey.
Hey.
Just to connect yourself. She has connected herself to the anointing. Hey.
Are you not surprised that I can tell you this here?
Because I'm still waiting for the doctor said he's going to admit me. So the player said Ankron was.
Did they give you a report?
The report is still with the doctor.
They still have it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm still waiting. When he find a place to book for me, then I will.
That's why in your body, you feel like there's some other things moving, eating you.
All over.
Yeah? All over your body.
All over.
How do I know this?
Hey, it's only God.
Huh?
Nothing else.
You see, I'm telling you, I know it's painful for me to tell you this truth, isn't it? But I'm telling you because I know you are going to be healed right now.
Hey! Instant healing.
Your body is contaminated with cancer. And if you would not come here, this could finish you.
I receive.
This
that's
could
true because
you.
I
so
hate
now there's no need to talk about your aunt or whoever. That's why I'm more interested in you. Because it's
Amen.
You are here now.
Amen.
You know, we must forget about what people are talking about us.
Amen.
Isn't it true?
Yes, Papa.
Are you getting what I'm saying?
Yes, Papa.
We must not mind about what people are saying about us.
Yes.
We must mind about what is happening with our lives.
Yes. That one.
So, you know what? I'm not interested in your aunt or whoever or my mother-in-law, whatever, because you didn't do it. And you didn't do it.
Amen.
Where's your husband?
Is it home?
You are staying together.
Yes,
I'll pray for peace in your house.
Amen.
Do you understand?
Amen.
I'll pray for peace.
Amen.
In 3 months' time, your body will not be like this.
Amen.
Hey! Clap hands for Jesus.
And now when you are talking, at my heart, I just feel pain.
Everywhere. Yes. You know, some people might think you have got, let's say, what, HIV, isn't it?
Yes.
But you don't have it.
I receive.
This is cancer. Hallelujah.
Amen.
I'm going to pray for you now. Raise up your hand.
Shakatara bonza bro di jambra di hostra ki bonza. Just connect yourself. Ragede bosura mandaraba. As you can see her on the television, she's receiving healing. The cast has burnt down. Makatabonsa, Reketeke, oh Shakerabonsa, Reketerebonda. Instant healing. The man of God says, in the months to come, upon your church completely. Oh Shakerabonda, what are you waiting for? Just connect yourself.
You are lion of Judah.
As I'm talking, you'll see her face will change. Can you see how the face is changing?
It's changing, yes.
Huh?
Yes.
She's shining.
Yes, she's changing.
Huh? Yes. She says she's feeling better.
I'm feeling new body.
You're feeling new body.
Clap hands for Jesus.
Sometimes I don't like
food. You are lion of Judah.
Papa, she's saying sometimes she's feeling weak. She can't eat, but now everything has gone.
She's strong. You are strong now.
Yeah, I'm feeling.
Oh, what a mighty God!
Power.
Rakata kabaya, rekete.
Lion of Judah.
You were. That means your life is more important.
Amen. Amen.
Are you getting me?
Amen.
Your life is what? It's more important.
Amen.
Than the issues of your family.
I receive.
Come. Your life is more important. Okay, raise up your hands. Your life is more important than anything else. Like you, in your case, the battle is not over yet.
Amen.
As you were sitting there, I saw someone, can I say a snake? It was like chasing a chicken. You understand?
Yes.
As you were sitting there, I saw like a snake chasing a chicken. And then later on, this chicken tends to be your mother-in-law.
Hallelujah.
And this mother-in-law is accusing me of helping you. You understand?
Amen.
This mother-in-law says, if it was not for me, you could be dead by now. And me, I'm stopping that.
Hallelujah.
Can you see how God can show things?
Yes, man of God.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
That means they still want you dead.
Hallelujah.
They never wanted you to be alive by this day.
Hallelujah. Oh, tell me, man of God.
They never wanted you to be alive by this day. Why I'm telling you this is for you to know that the battle is not what?
It's not over. Yes.
Your mother-in-law accused me now. They say it's because of you that we are failing to finish this one.
Hallelujah.
This one was not supposed to be alive by now.
Hallelujah. Let me confirm, man of God. It's true because each and every time she's talking concerning me because now she has got one week without taking food.
She has stayed one week without taking food.
She's refusing because she said that why my husband is still with me. And my husband said that, can you come? You say that there is hungry at your house. She said that I can't come there because there is Serena. If I can hear that Serena is dead, I'll come there.
Hey, what a wonderful Lord.
Did you tell me about this?
No.
Huh?
No. And now they plan to send the grandson to come. They come on Monday. So it's my prayer because they don't want me. They make the way to do something in my house. But it's my prayer. I'm crying.
Yeah.
Please, Pastor.
You see, why God is showing me you while I'm talking to her, your case is the same.
Oh, what a wonderful God.
You understand?
Yes.
Your issue is what? Is the same. It's about your mother-in-law, her mother what?
Prophecy confirmation.
Now you can take time thinking about mother-in-law and yet these people want you dead. Can you see that?
Amen.
Huh? That's why.
Yes, man of God.
Mine, my mother-in-law.
Yes.
When she went home last year in October.
Yes.
When she was at home, she said, now I finished here.
You have finished?
Yeah, she's gone. I think now Ray is not going back to here. I told Ray, if he suck my breast, he's going to die. When
did you see me? I said, you must touch her. Huh? You, that cancer, it's not an original cancer. It's not the normal cancer. They planted that cancer through this ear.
Amen.
We can just call it like cancer, isn't it?
Yeah, that's true. Huh? That's true, man of God. When I came back from Zimbabwe, she uses my pots to put him out. At my stove.
Yes.
In pillows, in beds, in soap, everywhere.
Sometimes you have been feeling pain like something like a needle. Mm-hmm. Eh? Something like a needle.
I always like.
Hey!
Listen to me. What I want to tell you, both of you, you understand, is that to mind your business. You are in marriage because you have good life.
Yes.
No life, no marriage. Is it true?
Yes.
So now you must not allow your marriage to take your life. What I'm telling you is not that you must leave your husbands, but empower yourself spiritually. Because you don't know the people you are staying with.
Amen.
Am I talking to someone?
Yes, Pastor.
She's talking about the mood. She's talking about the mood.
Yes.
Can you see?
Yes.
Man of God. She said, I've got my son. He's now in grade 4. He was good from grade one up to two. Now when he's at school, he just play, doing nothing. When the teacher asked, he said, I'm reading. What are you doing, Trevor? I'm reading. Some guy writing. I don't know what to do with
him. Don't worry, don't worry. Tell me, what can I do now for you?
My husband always gets a lot of credit. Now the standard thing is accusing him of 80,000 loan. And since May, they are taking about 4,500 every month.
They are taking about 4,500 from the account. Every month.
And my husband is a lecturer, but we don't have anything, even a house did not get finished.
Can you see? Can you see? Karim on the Basaka Taba.
Come.
Rabando Bosika. Bring your husband. Can you come with your husband? Where are you coming from?
Okay, next stop, Northwest.
Northwest. How far is from here?
1:30.
Because
takes...
your husband is watching you. I want to invite your husband to come here. You know what? Once I pray for your husband, all this credit will cross.
I receive.
You understand?
I receive.
All this credit issue, whatever, will cross.
I receive. Which means if on Friday.
You can come also Sunday.
Sunday. Yeah, I have to.
Bring him.
I have to.
Sometimes
because now you send
demons.
A message.
Sometimes there are demons doing this.
A lot.
You understand?
The whole family is suffering from every Sunday.
Your life is going to change from now.
I receive.
Thank
I
God
just
for,
feel something now.
Is there anointing now? Is there anointing?
Yeah, I'm feeling something.
Thank God for visiting this
when
place.
I'm sleeping, sometimes I don't sleep.
Yes.
Itching everywhere.
Itching everywhere. You never feel that again. You
I
never
receive.
Feel that again.
I receive.
Can I put money in your account?
We don't have money.
You have an account.
Me?
Yes. You
no,
have
your
it.
Husband account.
My, no man.
No, can I put money?
I receive money.
Hey! Oh!
Now we are trying to sell our car because we don't have anything.
Let's have your house.
You see
money coming.
Take it.
Yes, take it.
She's receiving her miracle.
Yes.
That is a miracle money. She's receiving her miracle. She's the thing that Milako money. Oh, Shakarabush. Grab hands for Jesus. God has saved her life. As you can see, man of God, he is covering her.
Thank you, Jesus. Your mother-in-law is not eating.
Yes, she's not eating.
Because of me.
Because of me. Now it's one, she has already finished 1 week. Now she's entering another week now. She's
in another way, her mother-in-law is fasting for her. Huh? Okay, tell us, what must we do?
To send her where she belongs.
Suffer not a wish to live.
It's an optional. Choose.
I'm tired because, you know, Pastor, I'm tired. In those days, I was feeling messy that I leave her because, but now I'm tired. You know what? Now she's planning to get the cousins of my husband to come there. Moreover, there was a battle last year because of the cousins. They were right. Evil SMS love, so that they say that I love you. When can we meet and sleep? So those cousins, they are coming. Please, they're coming to my house. It's her who sent them. That can you go and confuse the house? And as I'm talking, last month she also sent the grandson, and the grandson phoned me that I surrender. I will not talk anything concerning your marriage, because I came there to destroy your marriage. My grandmother and my uncle, they sent me there, but you are still together.
Touch your stomach like this.
Hallelujah.
Thank you.
And the same time he came last at the night, I dreamed that I'm eating the cross. Mm-hmm. That cross is not good, because sometimes we are using in marriage. So since that time, I was not feeling okay.
What did you feel here?
I'm not feeling okay since that time.
You feel like some sort of like fire around your
stomach? Yes. Sometimes I vomit from nothing. Yeah. Like,
you see, they've already started attacking you. Can you see?
Yes.
They've already started what? Attacking her. Why I saw a snake chasing a chicken, and then later on a mother rose up, that chicken stands for her. They think she's a chicken.
There was a liar.
You understand? And now, her mother-in-law just coming up is going to show me who is doing all these things. Come, Faith. Touch her in the stomach. Touch her. In the mighty name of Jesus.
Out!
Out!
As you can see that the man of God is casting out,
out!
The demons in the body.
Out!
As you can see that
out!
The demon is
out!
Getting out.
Out!
Oh, Shakaramon.
Out! Touch her, touch her, touch her. How do I know all these things? Huh? Can you see where this sickness was? Can you see? Can you see? Your mother-in-law, out! Give her the microphone. Your mother-in-law, out! Your mother-in-law, out!
Unless I kill her.
Out!
Unless I kill her.
Yeah?
Unless I kill her.
Unless you kill her.
Unless I kill her.
And why are you accusing me? Why are you accusing me? Mother-in-law, why are you accusing me?
She's alive because of your encouragement.
She's alive because of me.
Because of
your... When were you supposed to kill her? When were you supposed to kill her? When?
I met on 25 December.
Eh?
She will die on 25 December.
No, you must not. You must,
she
you
will
you
die
must
on 25
not,
December.
You must she not like say on. She will die. You were supposed to make her dead already by now. When in the past, when were you supposed to kill her and you failed? When was that? When was that?
It was 24 June.
Yeah?
It was on 24 June.
You wanted to kill her on 24 June?
Yeah.
And you failed?
I fell.
Why did you fail?
I felt I called them that, can you come? Like, I love her. But
mm-hmm.
She didn't know that.
Mm-hmm.
It's the way to come to my house. That time, I took a scissor.
Mm-hmm.
I take her hair.
Mm-hmm.
And that hair,
mm-hmm.
I put in a cloth.
Mm-hmm.
And I ate her. She ate. After that,
she started what?
After that, no peace.
No peace.
In her house, the husband, when he's seeing her,
mm-hmm.
she sees like.
So you mother-in-law, like, you mother-in-law, you mother-in-law, why are you hating her so much?
You know what?
Uh-huh.
All the ladies.
Can you see that I saw her?
All the ladies.
Church.
All the
can
ladies.
Can you see that I saw her?
Oh, the ladies
mm?
That my son has married.
Mm-hmm.
This one is the seventh one.
Mm-hmm.
But
mm-hmm.
I see that this one,
mm-hmm.
I don't have peace to come there because he mustn't have appetite.
And you are fasting now. You are fasting now.
Yes.
You are not eating.
Yes.
Why are you not eating?
I don't. I want. I can hear that.
She's dead.
She's dead.
Bye.
It will be the end of my life if my son come there to meet with you.
To meet me?
Yes.
It will be the end.
Yeah. So I don't want to die.
You don't want to die?
Yeah.
So what have you done?
You make any enemies to take my son to come there.
Mm-hmm.
I don't want my son to come there.
You don't want?
I don't want even this.
Okay, release your son now. Release your son now. Quickly. Release him. Release him. Set him free. He must come here. You must die. Okay, I'm stopping you now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Sit. Yes. Release him now. Release him now. Release him now. Yes, release him. Yeah, good. Do it quickly. Do it quickly. Release him. Release him. Release him. Let him go. Let him go. Let your son go. Let your son go. Yes. Quickly. Heroba, heroba.
Working in this place, I worship you. I worship you. You are here.
Listen to me. Stand up. Stand up. I saw there.
Oh.
I wish I can have a living church that I can grab hands.
Grab hands for Jesus.
Yeah. Out, spirit of chicken. Out. Out. Your mother-in-law wanted to kill you on the 25th December. That's what they said, isn't it? They also wanted to kill you on the 40th of what? June. What happened on the 40th of June? When you went there. You went there. You went to your mother-in-law, isn't it?
Yeah.
What happened there? What happened?
She called me that, can you come? I'm sick.
Is this the time you went? I was telling you not to go.
Yeah.
It's not the same time.
Yeah, you said that don't go.
It's the same time they wanted to kill you.
Yeah.
That time.
Yeah. So at night, when I slept, I was dreamed like she come and she touched my hair. So I said, in Jesus' name, I need to wake up.
Can you see? They said they cut her hair, isn't it?
Yes.
This mother-in-law, she came and cut your hair. And when she cut your hair, then she took that hair, she mixed with the cloth. She said so,
Yes.
And then she made you eat that one. And you started getting sick.
Yes, it's a true man of God. Because that time, I was not okay. And I was asking my husband, why are you encouraging me to say that I must go to your mother? On top of that, your mother, she's saying that she don't want me. But why are you forcing me to help her?
Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, I release the anointing that breaks the yoke. Let every yoke be broken in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Okay. Thank you, Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. Loose! I command every pain to loose in your life in the mighty name of Jesus. Thank you. You can take your seat. Let us just be
grateful. Clap hands for Jesus.
Our God is an awesome God. He reigns.
Have you ever checked? Did you go to the hospital?
Yes.
What did they say?
I went to the clinic. I was referred to Lasset Laboratory, whereby they said my sugar level it was high, and the high blood pressure as well. So they gave me medication. And that medication, what happened when I started taking it, the sugar level, it was just going high. Later, when I go to for review, they send me to government hospital, Helen Joseph, last week, whereby I was admitted. I spent almost 2 days. So the doctor said, no, the medication which I was given by the clinic, it was wrong. So they gave me another medication. And when I took that medication, I just take for one day. It's when I phone to you, when you said, can I pray for you? After praying, I just decided to not take that medication anymore.
You see?
And all the signs which I was feeling, now I'm better. That's why I'm here.
Because.
Clap hands for Jesus.
What I'm seeing here is not what you are telling me. The sickness is not that one.
Yes.
I'll tell you the sickness, but let me pray for these people. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ramando Bosakataba. In the name of Jesus. Loose. Rakataba. In the name of Jesus.
Listen to me.
I'll tell you because I'll pray for you.
Yes.
Your sickness is the same like that lady. Where is that lady? Your sugar level,
yes,
is just increasing. But that is not your sickness. Your sickness is the same like this one. Sometimes you feel pain in your body, isn't it?
Yes. Yes.
You feel pain.
Yeah. Even I can take even blankets if you don't like.
It's the same sickness like this one.
Yeah.
You have the same cancer in the blood is the same that is troubling you. I'm telling you this because you are going to be healed right now.
Amen.
You know what? It's better we say the truth, isn't it? As I was praying for you here, that is what I saw, not what you are telling me. Now, if I don't tell you, I will pray on my own. That's why I said, I'm cleansing your blood. You heard me like that, isn't it?
Yes, man of God.
You heard me like I said, yes, I'm cleansing your blood.
Yes, man of God.
If I don't tell you, you will continue thinking that is what?
Sure,
that's why I said, did you get tested? Those people, they didn't find it. Because this is, it's more like a secret, and sometimes they need a special machine to find that.
Yes, man of God. Yes, man of God.
Hmm? Even your neck, you feel pain.
100%.
Huh?
Yes.
Even your neck.
Yeah.
This, especially this side.
Yes.
Huh? Yeah, you feel like it, someone who like you, like you, they made you to take a lot of boots.
Yes.
Huh? As if you took heavy things. And now you have left those heavy things. Now you have just left with the pains. It's what you are feeling, isn't it?
Yes, man of God. Huh? Yes, man of God. All right.
And as you feel like that, then it goes into your head. Now you feel pain in your head. Blood clean now. In the mighty name of Jesus. Be healed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. In the mighty name of Jesus. Be healed. I command sickness to lose. You no longer suffer in the mighty name of Jesus. As I see the name of Jesus on the cross, you no longer suffer against sickness in the mighty name of Jesus Christ. Check your body now. As I'm talking, even your neck, you feel light. There's a small pain here, down here. Huh?
Yes, man of God.
There's a small pain in the mighty name of Jesus. Lose! Check it.
It is gone.
Huh?
The pain is gone.
Hallelujah!
The pain is gone.
Instant check, miracles.
Check your body now. Check your body.
If it may
yeah?
Now listen. Hey!
Huh? Yeah. Hey. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. Okay, you can take your seat. I just wanted to compare that.